5.
We are exposed here.
Those are gone. What? Right side is down.
We're good.
Ginger does. I'm grabbing next, and then you're after me. Okay. 25 seconds.
Whoever's after Wallace, they just I'm pick dead. It up.
Somebody pick up the mount.
Pick it up, pick it up.
Drake,
whoever's
for me.
After Wallace, pick it up. Is Wallace last?
Yes, he is last. Wallace is last.
So then Vanish would be next in the
right side's at 40.
The left side's at 60.
Oh, full, full 50, on left.
40, 30.
Alright, go for 40.
10. Left side's dead.
Right side's about to be dead. Right side's dead. Right side 85.
Left side 60.
Right side 40.
Oh.
25.
Left side, I would stop on right side. There's like no damage okay. left. It's good though. It's just kill those crystals and on to the last boss. Ah, alright.
I feel like. I feel like we're wasting burn by focusing them down, are we not? Like... Yeah. But when we stand
when
and burn,
the timer's
then...
ticking and
exactly.
then we get another one anyway.
So you're just kind of like making the problem worse in a way by focusing them. Yeah.
And people need to be really diligent about keeping whatever sticky dots they have available
yes.
on their bars on the Atronachs when they're running by them. I know we're not always going to be able to do that, but any time you have the opportunity to be within range and you're running by
there. Yeah.
Yeah, put as many as you can on. Yeah. And, you know, lay your ground AoEs on the ground when you're running by.
Do we have status knife on anyone? Okay.
That's good though, you guys.
Yeah. Yeah. Talking about with the bosses, right? The two minis. I was gonna suggest that too. Yeah, like only use them for the astronaut. Fuck this. It says being resurrected.
Shattering.
I have a question. Okay, never mind. No. No, that one skill you were doing that like negates the direct damage, the next direct damage you take, is that Would that be good to use for the Aatrox or not? Oh. I mean, the major tower is just fine, but it takes damage from the... Yeah, I'm not talking about that. I think it's only direct damage, isn't it?
Yeah, it probably worked on her heavy. I watched Banish tested on Ohms, which was pretty wild.
Just food for thought. I don't know. It just crossed my mind. Oh, that's a lot. Yeah. And it's only one, right? It's only one. Yeah, that is.
I don't even have a dawn on my butt. Don't even have one.
It's just white. Like you?
Oh.
Dots on it.
27. We got a lot of time. Shattering.
The barrier is powered by something. We are exposed here.
I got it.
Nobody grabbed it.
Why is it?
Wait, why is it? It's like,
yeah,
that's
it's like
a
way back there in the wall or something. I don't know. I was like looking for it where JP died.
It like went back in the hallway.
Yeah.
What the fuck was that? No, it's not JP. No. He dropped it to the right.
I walked out and dropped it on the fucking
that was
side
weird.
Like Banish said.
Really
he even
weird.
Said, good boy, Banish. So you can't
glad
get
I was
back.
The only one who's seen that, because I was like, what the fuck?
I got you, Dabs. I saw it. I'm gonna clip that shit.
Fucking wall hacking.
Wasn't even like remotely close to where he walked.
Fracturing.
Very old stuff to die.
Stop. This is that one that is still. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's next?
Got it. Yeah, you're still locked in here.
I'm trying to heal you and the others at the same time. I'm trying. Hang up.
The crystal's down, by the way.
Over here.
from the drop in the corner. Five.
There's like two more. Many people are not.
What?
10 seconds on that. I'm down. It is in pieces.
We got the crystals again, so please.
I have a question.
We've had too many deaths back to back in that, I think.
Better.
It is in pieces.
Thank you.
flops. We did it. Let's go. Got him.
10 seconds on that. 5 seconds,
I just think we need to figure out what we need to do after we kill the crystals, because we haven't really gotten that far until today, and we don't really know what works yet. I'm sure we could do better on the necro part, but we've never actually killed the three crystals, so now it's kind of like we don't know what to do afterwards. Yeah, we'll get smooth. We just gotta work out exactly what the game plan is so we know what we're doing before, you know. Thing like right out of the metal crystal? Ariel's dead.
Scattering in the corner.
I think it out. Okay, I'm good.
Those crystals are part of the barrier. Safe.
Got it. you have to Gary and in the order restarts. Right. Yeah.
Tragedy.
You keep at it, really. See what works, see what doesn't. Try different things. I don't know. I hear combat music.
And we could do some All Sids or some Soul Burst and throw on some more Minor Courage, because I don't know if we have that up on the whole group.